One of my favorite ways to make a rice bowl is to bake it. It's a good way to use up any produce in the fridge and the pantry. Add your veggies to a bowl. Toss them in some olive oil, some seasoning. This is a blend of things. A little salt and pepper and soy sauce. Top with a third a cup of uncooked rice and 2/3 a cup of hot water. Cover and bake this at 400 for 35 minutes. Give everything a good mix and let the rice cool off for about 10 minutes. Add some toppings. And there you go. It's super easy.